guys, welcome back to my channel. So yesterday I got the most exciting piece of mail I think I've ever gotten in my life, and I tried to film this video then and my camera wasn't recording sound, which is solid. So we're redoing it today. It's probably a good thing because there was significantly more like mistiness and teary-eyedness when I tried to film it yesterday. But today I'm doing a small YouTuber PR haul, and I'm also going to be sharing with you guys some tips and tricks on how to start getting some PR as a small YouTuber or Instagrammer. Really, this would work for like any kind of influencer. So I want to preface this video by saying that I don't at all want this to come off like I'm bragging that I got free stuff. This is literally so unbelievable to me. And like, I was in tears yesterday when I got this package because it just is nuts to me. And I know that whenever I get sent stuff, it's because of you guys. And I'm so grateful that you guys are here following my journey on this channel and giving me all these amazing opportunities, which is why I set aside a lot of the stuff that I get as giveaway stuff. So I'm gonna do a great big giveaway when I hit 5,000 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed, click that subscribe button down below if you want to be notified about when I do that. But I have so much stuff, like a big box filled. So the package I got yesterday that I've alluded to is this one, which is from Laura Mercier. And the reason that this is so exciting is because this is like the first major national beauty brand that has sent me stuff and asked me to be on their PR list. And like I said, it's just unbelievable to me. I've been making videos here for 2 years, and like, obviously, like I always thought like, oh, it would be cool for this to like be a job one day, and it's still not like my full-time job. Obviously, I'm still very small, but it is just like unbelievable to me how far this channel has come. Okay, I'm gonna stop being all sappy now and I'm gonna show you guys what's inside. So Laura Mercier was incredibly generous and sent me all this stuff. So I'll kind of run through it quickly. They sent me the translucent setting powder, which I already have and love so much. Actually, I just ran out, so this is really good timing. They also sent me the translucent setting powder in glow and this brush, which is really cool because it has this cool like contour thing. And I actually already have both of these. So these are two things that I'll be putting aside for the giveaway that I'll be doing. Pass the love along to you guys. I also got their foundation primer, their face illuminator, and this is in the shade Indiscretion. And it took so much willpower for me to not use it today so I could still show it to you guys and have it like not be used. Because look at how pretty this is. They also sent me two of their blush color infusions in the shade Fresco and the shade Peach. So Fresco is this shimmery nude color, and Peach is obviously Peach. This one looks like it's gonna be right up my alley. It's so pretty. They also sent me three of their Rouge Essential Silky Cream lipsticks, and I believe these are brand new, and they are so pretty. So they sent me the shades Nude, Rose, and Rouge. There's also a powder puff for the setting powders in here. These two are their Velour Extreme Matte lipsticks, and we have the shade Hot, which is this really pretty berry, and the shade Respect, which is like a beige. I'm really interested to see how this will look on. And then lastly, they sent over two of their Caviar eye sticks, and I have a few of these already and I love them a lot. It's like the easiest one-stop shop when you're like too lazy to really do your eyeshadow. You can just kind of like crayon it on and like rub the edges out with your fingers and like that's it, your eyeshadow's done. So this is in the color Smoke, which I've never worn eyeshadow that dark before. Maybe I'll use it as like a smudgy liner, or like if I'm ever brave enough to try a smoky eye. And this one, if I can get it open, is in Rose Gold. If anybody from Laura Mercier is watching this, I just want to say a huge thank you to you guys. You have no idea how much this means to me. It's not about getting the stuff, like the products are beautiful, but it's about the fact that the brand is like betting on me and betting on micro influencers. And I just think that's the coolest thing in the world, and I'm so grateful. So thank you so much, Laura Mercier. I also thought I'd show you guys a couple more like traditional pieces of PR that I got in the month of April. So the first one is from a local jewelry company called V and Bleu, and they make the most gorgeous, like modern minimalist jewelry. So they sent me this necklace, which is so pretty. And they also sent me two pairs of earrings. I've already worn both of them. So the first one is these little opal climber studs, which are so cute. And then they also sent me these little climbers with like the one little baguette. I think they're so pretty. And then Poppy got a piece of PR too. The team at Secret Life of Pets 2 sent us over this adorable little bandana, which I have yet to get her to cooperate enough to wear, but I'm hopeful that one day I'll get to do it. I have so many little like accessories for her, like hats and flower crowns and bandanas, and of course she wants nothing to do with them, but it was so sweet of them to send this over to me, her, both of us. So those are the more like traditional pieces of PR that I've gotten, but I also wanted to tell you guys about a couple of other ways that you can leverage your small influence to get some PR. So the first one is Influenster, and I got a package from Influenster about a week ago, and I unboxed it when I tried to film this video yesterday. So I'll probably try to insert some footage of that now so you guys can at least see what it looks like, because I recycled the box and like put everything away. But I have talked about Influenster before. There's a whole blog post about it on my website, which I'll link down in the description so you can kind of get a more in detail view of what it is. But basically, Influenster is an app and you link all your social media accounts to it. And then every once in a while, they'll send you an email and they'll be like, you're on the short list for our next campaign. And you have to go in and answer a bunch of questions about like what kind of products you use regularly, what your skin tone is, what your hair type is, what your skin type is, etc. And then if you take the survey, usually, I'd say more often than not, you get an email like a week later that says like, you're in, here's your tracking number, here's what you're getting sent. The cool thing about Influenster is you can really do it at any size. I started getting packages from Influenster when I had less than 1,000 subscribers, which is awesome. And they have really, really good brands. Like before I was on Laura Mercier's PR list, they actually sent me the glow powder and the brush, which is why I have doubles. So I'm gonna give some to you guys. But I've also gotten stuff from Huda Beauty. I've gotten some from some drugstore brands like CoverGirl, and they also have some that are kind of like a mishmash, however you say that, of a bunch of different brands. So the one that I got this week was the Spring Essentials box, and it had Burt's Bees toothpaste, Triscuit wheatberry clusters, some protein pancake mix, which is really interesting because that's two food items and I've never gotten a food item from them before. And then it also had a bar of African black soap, and I'm trying to think what else was in it. Oh, there was a Pantene rescue shot like mask for your hair. So if you haven't already, definitely sign up for Influenster. I'll leave a link in the description. There are like impact points, and you can get impact points for like followers that you have or friends that you have on Facebook or Twitter followers or, you know, whatever. But I think you also get extra if you sign up through my link, and I get some too. So I'll put that in the description to kind of help get you started. And then the last category of like pseudo PR that I wanted to talk about for small influencers is using referral links. This has been the biggest thing for my channel up until this point, and I am so grateful for all of the companies that have referral links. So basically, you guys have seen these on this channel before. It's where I have like a give 10, get 10. So I have them for Imperfect Produce, I have a 10% off at Glossier, I have give 10, get 10 at ThredUp, and it's really great because it doesn't cost your audience anything extra. In fact, they save money through using your code, and then you get credit to that brand as a result of them purchasing something. So I have gotten thousands of dollars of credit from Imperfect Produce, which if you guys wanna see what I get from Imperfect Produce, I will link the video that I made a few weeks ago up here so you guys can see that. I've also gotten a bunch of Glossier referral credit. So like I just got this in the mail that I had ordered with my referral credit, so it was free. And this time around I got the Solution and the Milky Jelly Cleanser, which I'm obsessed with. It's the only cleanser I use on my face. And then I've also done this with ThredUp. So here are some things I've gotten for free from ThredUp in this last month. I got this dress, this little crop top. And if you guys want to see like a full haul of all that stuff, last week's video was a thrift haul, or the week before. Anyways, it'll be linked right up here as well as in the description if you want to see what I got. And you can also get referral links to a ton of other businesses. I know like Aerie and American Eagle does it. I know Peach and Lily does it. And there's a link in the description box that's just meganacuna.com/coupon-codes, I believe is what it is. And it has all of my coupon codes and referral links. So if you guys want to check that out to get some ideas of where you should start using referral links yourself, then that's there for you. All right, guys. So that is it for my small YouTuber PR PR haul and some tips and tricks on how to get some PR of your own. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. I am, again, so thankful for each and every one of you guys that watch my videos because you're the reason that I'm able to have these opportunities in the first place. So thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. Again, be on that lookout for that giveaway. I also do silent giveaways on this channel sometimes. So like about a month ago, I had a video that I did in collaboration with an activewear brand, and just in the middle of the video, I was like, if you've made it this far, put your email in the comments and I'll pick one of you guys and send you something. So I like to do giveaways because I like giving back to you guys since you give so much to me. As usual, I hope you guys are having an amazing day wherever you are, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!